sing the Lord's praises forever. Rab ki hoe sana hamisha. It is Pakistani, and it's a beautiful upbeat praise song. It does have this B minor modal feel, not necessarily B minor, but B something, not major. And the pulse or the drum beat, you got to get every rock beat you have out of your mind. There's no riding a cymbal or eighth note, anything. It's boom, boom, cha, boom, boom, cha, boom, boom, cha. An electric bass will be boom, boom, ba, boom, boom, ba. And keyboards and guitar, acoustic guitar will be like quarter, quarter, half, quarter, quarter, half. So the exception would be obviously lead guitar and anyone doing a little grunge, like heavy distortion would just do one strum and let it ring for the whole measure. Alrighty, so it's going to have a feel like this. Same thing in Pakistani. Let's try that again. Sing the Lord's praises forever and ever. Sing the Lord's praises forever. Verse. Let us praise the Lord with our voices. Let us praise the Lord with our voices. Praising his name forever and ever. Praising his name forever. Rab ki hoe hamasha. Rab ki hoe asiyasana. And silly computer, that goes back to the beginning, not the verse. So from that repeat at the end, it would come all the way back to sing the Lord praises forever and ever. Sing the Lord praises forever. Bass, bass, snare. Bass, bass, snare. Or maybe bass, 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 and snare at the same time. Bass, bass, both. Bass, bass, both. Or maybe like a bass, bass, and then bass and crash at the same time and not touch the snare drum the whole song. Boom, boom, crash. Boom, boom, crash. Just has this real driving, not modern drum beat the way we're used to. Embrace the old Pakistani feel. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom,